All right, Congress is backing inheritance tax. BJP has mocked the Congress. Himanta Biswa Sarma says family advisors spilling the beans. Congress's intention is organized loot. Congress will plunder hard-earned money, says Himanta Biswa Sarma. In fact, that was a statement from Congress party and Gandhi family loyalist Sam Pitroda, speaking about inheritance tax in the United States of America. Himanta says family advisor is actually spilling the beans here. Himanta says Congress's intention is organized loot. Congress is going to plunder hard-earned money, says Himanta Biswa Sarma here. Well, we are referring to Sam Pitroda's remarks that has undoubtedly put the Congress in the dock once again. Congress's overseas chairman has given fresh ammunition to the BJP. Praising U.S. policy, Pitroda suggested that 55% of a person's wealth should be taken by the government after his or her death and redistributed to the public. He gave example of how in the U.S., if one has 100 million USD worth of wealth, and only 45% is transferable to his or her children. The rest 55% is grabbed by the government, batting for the same in India. The BJP has come down heavily on Congress, slamming the wealth tax push by the Congress party. The Saffron party called it organized loot and legalized plunder by the Congress.
Nothing wrong in being rich. Nothing wrong in accumulating wealth. But to what point? Let me tell you, in America, there is an inheritance tax. So if, let's say, one has $100 million worth of wealth, and when he dies, he can only transfer probably 45% to his children. 55% is grabbed by government. Now, that's an interesting law. It says, you, in your generation, made wealth. You are leaving now. You must leave your wealth for public.
Modi, amid an uproar by the Congress party, says that he is deliberately spreading false information about the manifesto, reiterated his redistribution of wealth claim. Listen in.
उन्होंने मैनिफेस्टो में तो लिखा है कि आपकी संपत्ति का सर्वे करेंगे. हमारी माताओं बहनों के पास जो स्त्री धन होता है, जो मंगल सूत्र होता है, उसका सर्वे करेंगे. और फिर उनके एक नेता ने तो भाषण में कहा, एक्सरे किया जाएगा. मतलब आपके घर में अगर बाजरे के अंदर डिब्बे में भी कुछ रखा है तो वो भी एक्सरे करके खोजा जाएगा. दीवार में कहीं रखा है तो उसको भी एक्सरे करके खोजा जाएगा. पूरा एक्सरे करने वाले की घोषणा की है और उनके नेता ने पब्लिकली कहा है. और फिर आपकी सारी संपत्ति, जरूरत से ज्यादा जो भी होगा, वो उनका कब्जा करेगी. उनकी सरकार कहते हैं,
हमने वायदा किया है कि जैसे ही हमारी सरकार आएगी, जो हमने तेलंगाना में किया, जाति जनगणना को हम पूरे देश में इंप्लीमेंट कर देंगे. देश का एक्सरे कर देंगे. दूध का दूध, पानी का पानी हो जाएगा. पिछड़े वर्ग को, दलितों को, आदिवासियों को, गरीब जनरल कास्ट के लोगों को, माइनॉरिटीज को पता लग जाएगा कि इस देश में उनकी भागीदारी कितनी है. इसके बाद हम फाइनेंशियल और इंस्टीट्यूशनल सर्वे करेंगे. ये पता लगाएंगे हिंदू किसके हाथों में है, कौन से वर्ग के हाथ में है. और इस ऐतिहासिक कदम के बाद हम क्रांतिकारी काम शुरू करेंगे. जो आपका हक बनता है वो हम आपके लिए आपको देने का काम करेंगे.
మీ హక్కైతే ఉందో, మీ హక్కు ప్రకారం మీకు ఇవ్వబోతున్నా చెప్పి నేను మనవి చేస్తున్నాను.
చాయే ఓ మీడియా హో, బ్యూరోక్రసీ హో, హిందుస్థాన్ కి సబ్ సంస్థాయే హో, వహాం ఆప్కి జగహ్ బనాకర్ ఆప్కు హిస్సేదారీ దేంగే.
ఆల్ రైట్, సో ది వెల్త్ టాక్స్ హస్ బికమ్ ది లేటెస్ట్ బోన్ ఆఫ్ కంటెన్షన్, హింట్స్ రియలీ ఫ్రమ్ ది కాంగ్రెస్ పార్టీ దట్ దే ఆర్ ఫేవర్ ఆఫ్ ఇన్హెరిటెన్స్ టాక్స్. The BJP is obviously gone after the Congress for making these statements. The Prime Minister, as far as the wealth tax is concerned, has raised this issue during the course of the election campaign, talking about the fact that if you have two houses, one will be taken away by the government if Congress were to come to power. The Prime Minister also has spoken about the fact that if you are wealthy, you will be taxed heavily and that your income is going to go down, given that the government intends to take away this money and redistribute it to those people having many children, is what the Prime Minister had said controversially.